Koreniuk with some high pressure. Zubak wins it back, and it's Zubak saved. And it's Koreniuk who doubles up, two goals in 2 minutes.